Good. Okay. Today we are going to learn something else. This is called prefer and would rather.
Wait a minute. You are recording the session?
Yes, I'm recording the session.
So wait. So okay, no problem.
Okay. So we would learn today something called prefer and would rather. Do you know what is, when do we use prefer, when do we use would rather?
Yes, I know both. When okay. you're going to use prefer and when you're going to use would okay. rather.
So can you give me a sentence with prefer?
I prefer to buy Samsung over Nokia.
I prefer to buy Samsung over Nokia. Now, the same sentence converted into would rather.
So, I would rather, okay. I would rather purchase Samsung over Nokia.
I would rather buy Samsung over Nokia.
Yeah.
So, can you tell me what is the rule that we follow when we use would rather and when we use prefer?
So, prefer is used for selective things like I prefer to go somewhere else. There is no condition in prefer.
Okay.
Yeah. And would rather, there will be some option will be there.
So when you said I would prefer to buy Nokia over Samsung, and when you said I would prefer to buy, I'd rather buy Nokia over Samsung. So what is the condition here?
So the exact the sentence which I was telling that about
prefer to buy Samsung over Nokia. That is what you said in the first instance. Mm-hmm. Okay.
So exact would rather will be used, not prefer.
ठीक है, fine. I'm using would rather. So I'd say I would rather
to buy.
I would rather buy Samsung over Nokia.
Yeah.
So what is the condition here? You are saying that prefer has a condition and would rather does not have a condition.
No, would rather have the condition.
Okay, would rather has the condition, prefer does not have it. So what is the condition here? Both the sentences are same.
No, actually, prefer is not going to be, prefer is generally not based on the condition, but would rather must have the condition.
Okay, give me a sentence without condition for prefer.
I prefer to go to Mumbai. There is no condition.
Okay, I prefer to go to Mumbai. Now, if you convert the same sentence in would rather, what would you say?
I would rather to go Mumbai. I would rather to go to Mumbai than Pune.
No, not required. Why would you say? You can say, I would rather go to Mumbai.
Yes.
So, the rule here is the basic grammar rule. There is no condition here that one has condition, one does not have condition. It is all in the way the grammar is formed.
Okay.
Okay. So, with prefer, when we use prefer, the grammar rule that we follow is subject plus prefer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Plus infinitive form of the verb. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So, infinitive form of the verb. This is very important. Plus modifier. Do you know what is infinitive form of verb?
No.
Infinitive form of verb is those verb which starts with to buy, to go,
okay,
to dance, those
Okay.
are infinitive forms of verb. So see, you have this infinitive form of verb. So always with prefer, it is subject plus prefer plus infinitive form of the verb. So the verb here is buy. Buy is your verb here. We are using the infinitive form of buy, which is with to. That is when you are using prefer. When you are using would rather, what happens?
There is no infinitive.
Yes, you do it as subject plus, sorry, subject plus would rather plus, this is called bare infinitive form.
Bare infinitive form.
Bare infinitive verb plus modifier.
Okay.
This is your grammar logic. Always remember this grammar logic.
Okay.
If you remember this grammar logic, you can change any sentence from prefer to would rather.
Okay.
There is no condition involved.
Mm-hmm.
So here, the verb is the same. In the previous sentence also, the verb was buy. Here also the sentence, the verb is buy.
Buy.
But in the prefer, we used infinitive form. We said to buy. But yes. Here, we are saying just buy. We are dropping the to. It is called bare infinitive.
Yes, you are right, ma'am.
So there are two kinds of verbs. One is the infinitive form. One is the bare infinitive. The bare infinitive is the one without to. The infinitive is the one with to.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. Now look at this sentence. I prefer to go to Mumbai. Okay. Look at this. Yeah. This is with bare infinitive for, with the infinitive form of the verb.
Okay. So this is the right sentence.
This is correct.
But down we need to remove to.
Yes. I'd rather go to Mumbai.
So, bare infinitive verb.
Yes. So this is your first rule of grammar when you are using prefer. You must remember this.
Okay.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Right. The next rule of grammar which we have to know is that when you are using would rather, this would rather is always followed by a past tense when we want to involve other people in the action. So here we are talking of two conditions. One is, can you see the screen?
Yes, yes, yes.
One is would rather and the second is would prefer. So say for example, let me think of an example. So I prefer to eat at home. I prefer to eat at home. If I have to say it with would rather, I would say, we eat at home. Okay. So there are two people involved here, me and somebody else, or maybe a group of people. So when there are more than one people involved in the sentence, here what will happen is, I'd rather we ate at home.
Okay. I would rather.
We ate at home.
We ate at home.
I would rather we ate at home. We are talking about the present situation. We are not talking about a past situation.
Okay.
We are talking about present only. So if you look at the condition here, what are we doing? We are doing subject plus prefer plus another subject plus plus eat. So here we are using the bare infinitive form of the verb.
Okay,
so we are using the bare infinitive form. See, we are not writing here, I prefer we to eat at home.
Yes.
We said, I prefer we eat at home.
Okay, yeah, I got it, yeah.
So, when we use it with rather, would rather, I would say, I would rather we ate at home.
Okay, I got it.
Okay, so these are the two rules you must always remember.
Okay.
These are the two rules of grammar which you must always remember when you are using would rather instead of prefer.
Okay, got
it. So what are the two rules of grammar you must remember? One is?
The first rule will be like, we should write like, when we are in prefer, when we are creating any kind of sentence, we should write infinitive verb.
Yes.
There must be have infinitive verb. But there will be not any kind of infinity verb in would rather.
Very good. The second rule?
In the second rule, there will be two party will be involved in the sentence, in the prefer and the would rather.
Two or more?
More.
Two or more
than two or more party will be involved in the sentence. So when so when the more than two party is going to involve in the sentence in prefer verb, so then we are going to use bare infinitive. Okay.
And but in would rather, what do we do?
In would rather, we are means we are go. So in would rather, we are making a sentence like past tense.
So what happens is that. In what do you call with would rather, what happens is
would prefer, you had right.
Sorry, thank you. So it becomes subject plus would rather plus we plus bare infinitive verb but in past.
Oh, okay.
The verb changes to past tense.
Okay, yeah, I understand, yeah.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
The verb simply changes to past tense. Okay. Here it was in present tense. Eat is present. Mm-hmm. The same sentence only. The same condition we are talking about. It is in present. But we are changing it to past.
Yeah.
Okay? Mm. Right. Do you want to do an exercise?
Yeah, we'll do. We do.
Okay, so I'm sharing my screen. Can you see this?
Okay, yes, rewrite the sentence would rather, yeah.
Okay, so all these sentences are in prefer. So one by one, you convert it in would rather and you tell me.
Okay, the first sentence, I would rather to go to the cinema than to a club.
I would rather to go to the cinema.
Than to a club. This is, I'm just reading the sentence.
Achha.
Okay. So, I would rather to go to the cinema. I would rather go to the cinema than to a club.
Yes. But we will not say I would rather. We'll say I'd.
I'd.
Yes. I'd rather. This, can you see? I'd. So, this I'd means I and would.
This I would. This is I would.
Yeah, this is I would rather. So what we are doing, these are three words here. I would rather. We are combining the I would and we are saying I'd. We are straight up combining I would and we are saying I'd. And we say I'd rather go to the cinema than to the club.
I rather go to the cinema.
Go to the cinema than to the club.
Okay. I'd prefer not to go to the party if my ex is going to be there. Okay, so yeah. So I'd rather not to go. I'd rather not I rather no go to the party if my ex is going to be there.
I'd rather
not go to party.
Go to the party.
Yes. But here also two parties involved, but there is in second sentence. So there will be not affected. The sentence is not going to
bear. This too is not related to a verb.
No, okay, I understand.
And is going to be there. No, it is only with after would rather the verb that comes. After that, there might be indefinite verbs. But the first verb that comes after would rather has to be a bare infinitive verb.
So I'm again telling, I'd rather not go to party.
Yeah, I'd rather not go to the party.
If my ex is going to be there.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Next one.
Would you prefer to meet on Thursday morning or afternoon? So, okay. Would you rather? Would you? Okay. Here we need to use would you. Would you rather meet on Thursday morning or afternoon?
Very good. Next one.
My wife would prefer not to fly. She had a bad experience one. So my wife would rather not fly. She had a bad experience once.
Very good. Next.
Okay. My husband would.
One second. Yeah.
My husband would rather get a train to Manchester, not take the car.
Mm-hmm.
I'd rather come on Sunday if that's okay.
Very good. Okay. Let's see if there is another example which we can figure out. So far, is this clear? Your would rather concept.
Here there is only one first one rules. The rule was first only one party has involved.
Mm-hmm.
So in this we are just removing infinitive verb.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and we are going to use bare infinitive verb.
Okay.
But in the second would rather, if the two party has involved, then we are going to use bare infinity, but in the past.
Okay. So now what I want you to do, I'll share another screen here. Okay. So I'll share another screen. We'll do another exercise. This is a bit different from the one which you did. So let's see whether you can do this or not. Mm-hmm. Hang on a second. Just one second. Okay, so I'll share my screen and here you go. Okay, can you see?
Okay, rewrite sentence using would rather.
So the first one is already done for you. Start from the second one.
What do you want to do? Stay in or go out?
Mm-hmm.
So here we are going, I'm going to use would rather.
Yeah, you need to rewrite the sentence using would rather.
So what do you want to do? Stay in or go out? What do you want to do? What do you rather? Okay, what would you rather do?
Very good. Stay in or go out?
Stay
the next
in or
one?
Go out. I don't really want to cook tonight if you don't mind.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't really want to. Okay, I don't really want to cook. Yeah. Okay. So, okay. I don't really. I would rather. Okay. I would rather not cook tonight if you don't mind.
Very good. Fourth one.
Where do you want to go? Greece or Italy?
Mm-hmm.
So where would you rather go?
Where would you rather go? Greece or Italy?
where would you rather go, Greece or Italy? I would prefer to
Ex
talk than take the car. I'd rather walk than take the car. I don't really want to go to the cinema. I'd rather not go to the cinema if you want, if you don't mind.
Very good. So this is what your would rather is all about.
Okay.
Now, so you're clear with when do we use would rather?
Yes, I am clear.
Okay. Now there is another condition of would rather. That condition is called that we can use would rather for a general preference. Say, for example, I can say, wait, let me share my screen again. So, okay, where are you? Okay, can you see the screen?
Yeah, now I can see.
Okay. So, for general preference, I can say, I prefer listening to music. ठीक है? If I convert it in would rather, it would be, I would rather listen to music.
Okay,
Can
understood.
you tell me what is the condition here? What is the sentence structure condition here?
So here what we are doing, like here we are using what we can say, infinitive in continuous.
We are using bare infinitive.
Yeah,
We
we
are
are
using in prefer, we are using bare infinitive
in
verb
con
ending in ing,
ing, yeah.
continuous. Okay?
Yes.
But in pref, when we are writing would rather, we are just using plain simple verb bare infinitive.
Very
We are
infinite.
not using the ing form of
ING,
verb.
yeah.
So, if you look at the rule, you will find that would rather you always use the bare infinitive infinitive form.
Yeah.
Either you use it normal bare infinitive, or if you are talking about more than one, if there are more than one people involved in the conversation, then we use the bare infinitive past form of the verb.
Past form of the verb, yeah.
But when we are talking about prefer, we are using either we are using the infinitive form of the verb, or we, if there are two more than one people involved in the conversation, then we are using the bare infinitive present form of the verb, or we are using the bare infinitive ing form of the verb.
Okay, yeah, got it.
So with prefer, there is much more combinations.
Yes.
Would rather concept is simple. Would rather is you don't use the infinitive form of the word, you just use bare infinitive.
Infinity of the word, yeah.
It's always bare infinitive, excepting in cases where you have more than one person involved in the conversation. Then
Yes.
you are using the bare
Past
infinitive in the past form.
tense. Yes.
But with prefer, what happens? With prefer, you're using infinitive, not even bare. You're using infinitive. That is one option.
Yes.
Second option is when more than one people are involved, you are using the bare infinitive present form.
Present form. Yes.
Third option is when we are talking about general things. I like listening to music. I prefer listening to music. I prefer dancing. I prefer driving. There, what we are doing, there we are using the bare infinitive verb but with ing. So these are the basic rules of would rather and prefer that we have to remember when